left-handed bats in there as possible.
Pulled to right. Fair ball. Here comes Russell. La Stella motoring towards second. He's got a double, and it's 3-0. Man, jumped all over Charlie Morton early.
And no harm now for Hendricks not getting the bunt down. La Stella picked him up with that double into the right field corner. Morton with that fastball right over the heart of the plate. Really hasn't established anything today. The breaking ball and off-speed stuff.
I think that was a splitter that was up.